After meeting Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis on Monday, protesting Ola and Uber drivers unions called off their strike for 8 days. Now, the Chief Minister agreed to intervene in the matter once the State Assembly's winter session ends. On Monday, the drivers who had gathered for a march from Lalbagh to Vidhan Bhavan were detained. Before this, the drivers had gone on a 12-day strike in October and resumed work just ahead of Diwali. And my colleague Santia Gora now joining us on the phone line with more. Santia, good morning. What is the reasoning behind the strike being called off just for 8 days?
If you talk about the Ola Uber strike, the status right now is that they have called off their strike, and they're actually calling it nothing else but a postpone of their strike, because yesterday they started it, and they the protesting Ola Uber drivers, they were planning to take out a long march from the Bharat Mata area of Mumbai to the Vidhan Bhavan. Yesterday was the first day of winter session of the assembly, and they wanted to gherify, they want to ghera out the Vidhan Bhavan, and in Bharat Mata area only, they were detained by the police. But after that, one delegation of the protesting Ola Uber drivers went and met the CM, and the CM has assured them that after 8 days, which is when the session will end, he will look into their matter, he will listen to their problems, and he'll intervene, and he'll do whatever he can do about the problem. So now the protesting drivers have said that because they have the assurance of the Chief Minister himself, they will postpone their strike for 8 days. But after that also, nothing is done for them. They will decide what exactly they will do about their issue, about their strike, what will be their next course of action.
Santia, thank you so much for bringing us those updates.